Nice, easy answer. I set to open or start this YouTube channel because starting my journey, or starting the journey of being pro kickboxer. So I'm gonna document from the beginning until the ending of being pro kickboxer. So and also I'm gonna share like every single day progression in shorts. So like day one, day two, day, you know, on this menu. And by the way, I did subscribe in a gym, kickboxing gym. I have just 3 days every single week there because, you know, cheap. And the only thing that I could pay for now, because I'm just still studying, I'm not able to pay for personal trainer and for a full week. You know, it's hard for me now. I'm just getting started. And did what I did have now until I don't have a job, so I could pay personal trainer, kickboxer, to train me. I'm gonna deal with that and with this now. So I'm gonna work out 3 days in gym, a week in gym, and 3 days, a month, like with my own. Sometimes it's gonna be in house, sometimes it's gonna be outdoor. So it's the better time that I have, and the time that I have because I get, as I said, studying and training institution. So it's like this will have into the summer now. I'm just gonna end this training. I'm gonna end the season and get graduated so I could find a job. And you know, as I said, but by the way, the only thing that I didn't like about the gym, let's get positive and start with the good things. The good things is the gym that I subscribe in, they participate in a really good events, and also participate in the championship of the country. By the way, I'm from Morocco, so championship of Morocco, and they organize also really good events. That's why they are famous in my town. So that's why I enjoyed it. And it's really like the coaches. There are two coaches that are brothers and they are pro kickboxers. So you know that experience it. So that's why I enjoy it. Let's get like to speak about the bad things. That's the only bad thing. Or two maybe, but just one person. And it's full of people and it's not big that much. It's not big that much. To like be enough of that much of people. So that the trainers cannot like focus on just me and other person. They just keep teach that one there and one there and one there until he could not. By the way, every session we have like a brother or trainer. They do not work in the same session. That's different, you know. That's why. So only one and like 30 people, 40 people. So it's physically hard to train or focus on just one. That's why it's kind of like, but anyway, it doesn't matter. The only matter thing is whenever they have the ability to teach you, they can teach. That's about it. So I think that's it for today. By the way, I have a session today. It's not a session. I'm going to train with my phone today. Close my able to record in the gym. As I said, because it's full of people. So I don't have even, like, if I didn't put the camera on the floor, maybe a lot of people pass on the front of it, or run in front of it, so it's going to be hard for me.